Sitwell, the posture correcting device. This device is used as a correcting as well as a monitoring device. Every time we tend to slouch, this device will notify us, and this device is placed on the back just below our neck as shown. So this is the mode 1 of demonstration, where the person is using the device as a standalone device. As soon as he slouches, the device will vibrate after a predefined time. Vibration will be there along with the yellow LED, as you have seen. Apart from that, when the vibration happens, the user resolves back to correct posture. And in this moment, all the posture related data are getting stored in the cloud using the Wi-Fi inbuilt system. This is when the user is using his laptop. Now in this mode, the device gets automatically connected to the receiver pointed. The device communicates wirelessly using BLE, that is Bluetooth Low Energy. Now when the user slouches, the device will vibrate after a predefined time, and along with that, a notification pops up on the screen. This notification does not go unless the user resolves back to correct posture. When you press on the Show My Record button, you get a 3D pie chart demonstrating the percentage of time the person has been sitting in slouched and in unslouched position.
Because of eYIC, we think in a different view, means not for the POC kind of thing. We are thinking to make a patent kind of thing.
Our approach is totally changed. The theory we have learnt in colleges, and while implementing we face many difficulties. Then we came to know what approach should we apply while implementing all the theory we have learnt. In this competition we came across many industrial judges and many expertise in embedded system. So we get many good suggestions from this competition, and even we did not thought about such glitches in our project.
I have learned how to work in a team, and e-Yantra not only gives us the idea of seeing our product or a project as a final product, but also pushes our limits, like to think, it lets us think in another dimension.